man, born of a virgin in a manger in Bethlehem. Who is this man who dwelt among sinners, healed the blind, the deaf, the dumb, and the lame man? Who fed 5,000 with the lunch of a child, who was tempted yet never sinned? And who is this man who spoke with authority, yet rejected by even his friend? Who was this man who was refused when no wrong had been done? Who was beaten, spit upon, and mocked for claiming that he was God's son?
His name is...